see what we have.
Thank you for coming. Maybe you can solve this mess. Our missing patrols are being held hostage by Avar, barbarians from the mountains.
What are they doing in a bog?
That's the thing. Their leader, he wants them to fight you, because you're the Herald of Andraste.
What do they have against Andraste?
Well, the Avar think there are gods in nature, as in, the sky has a god and the forest. The Avar say you're claiming to be sent by one, and they'll challenge the will of your god with their own. I think their leader's just a boastful little prick who wants to brag he killed you.
Should I autograph something for him before he tries to behead me?
They think readings for the weak. You know, scholars, lowlanders, or Legion peasants. Getting to our troops won't be easy. You'll have to fight your way through undead. Wait. You're not squeamish about undead, are you?
It doesn't matter. I'm not letting the Avar butcher the Inquisition's people.
I appreciate it. The Avar are holed up in the castle on the other side of the Fallow Mire. Maker willing, the Inquisition's people are still alive.
All of them. There must be more further in. That's a beacon of some sort.
What are those? Never seen their light before.
That's not normal fire.
I believe it is called Veil Fire. I have heard of it, but never seen it.
Dead. We could use them to fight on dry land.
Keep an eye out for more then. Careful. Disturbing the water draws them out.
New, sir.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
No sign of the Avar who want to challenge me. Or the Inquisition's soldiers.
I hope the Avar haven't gotten bored with the hostages and that they understand how hostages work.
Ha!
Varric, darling. I read your Hard in Hightown.
You did? Seriously?
Most of the Imperial Court did. It was in fashion a few winters ago.
Just how much gold is my publisher stealing from me?
So, you're Herald of Andraste. My kin want you dead, Lowlander, but it's not my job. No fears from me.
I thought the Avar wanted to fight me.
Our chieftain's son wants to fight you. I'm called in when the dead pile up. Rites to the gods, mending for the bleeding, a dagger for the dying. That's what I do. Now don't pick up a blade for a whelp's trophy hunt.
The other Avar kidnapped an Inquisition patrol. Are they all right?
A few were injured in the skirmish, but they were alive. Last I saw them. Someone's trained them well. They killed more of us than I thought they would.
Farewell, then.
Watch the water.
Look, signs of a plague.
I'd guess that the afflicted never made it far enough to spread the disease past this bog. It's fortunate. Waterborne diseases are often painful.